Cool. Well, we're going to get started. The kids are all lining up. So we're going to begin with one quick song, all of us together, before we all get to enjoy watching the kids and listening to them sing. So let's all stand together. How about that? Well, Lord, I thank you that this evening is kind of a special thing, but ultimately it's to celebrate your birth, and just the Savior was born on this season, God. So may we come before you just with joy in our hearts and thanksgiving, knowing that you came to save, and you did, and we're here today, evidence of that. So be with all the kids. May their nerves be awesome for great pictures. Be with us this evening. Amen. All right, let's go.
Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills, everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. While shepherds kept their watching over silent flocks by night, behold, throughout the heavens there was shone a holy light. Oh, go tell it on the mountain, over the hills, everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born.
The shepherd.
Shepherds feared and trembled when low above the earth rang out the angels' chorus that hail the Savior's birth. Oh, go tell it on the mountain, over the hills, everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. In the lowly manger, the humble Christ was born. And God sent us salvation that blessed Christmas morn. Oh, go tell it on the mountain, over the hills, everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. And go tell it on the mountain. Jesus Christ is born, that Jesus Christ is born, that Jesus Christ is born.
Amen. Well, you can all be seated and we'll welcome in the kids.
We are here tonight to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ, our King.
We hope that you will join with us as our praises to him we sing.
There's no greater gift in all the world than God's only begotten Son.
Who loves us all and gave his life for each and every one.
Welcome to the program. Welcome to the Christmas program, everyone.
Come on, ring the bells. The prophet Isaiah in the Old Testament. Is it picking up? Oh, okay. The prophet Isaiah in the Old Testament wrote about Jesus, the coming Savior, 700 years before he was born. This is what he wrote.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder, and his name will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace there will be no end. Upon the throne of David and over his kingdom, to order it and establish it with the judgment and justice from that time forward, even forever, the zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this.
Jesus was this child who was born. He was the Son of God who was given. He is your Savior of the world who will one day rule and reign over the whole earth. He will be the true and righteous King, and his kingdom will have no end.
The prophecy that was written over 2,700 years ago was and is fulfilled in Jesus. This is one of the many reasons why we know the Bible is the true word of God. All the prophecies concerning Jesus and his birth have come to pass. Let's think about these things as we celebrate and sing about his birth tonight.
And we will worship him.
And he will.
Matthew 2:1-2. Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east of Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him."
There's a star shining bright.
There's a star shining bright
in Bethlehem tonight.
In Bethlehem tonight.
And it's reaching
around. Bright star around.
And it's shining over the town.
And it's shining over the town.
Where baby Jesus is born. From heaven tonight.
It's from heaven tonight.
It's free to all who come.
It's free to all who come.
And worship the true Son.
And worship the true Son.
Christ Jesus is the one.
Christ Jesus is the one.
And the angels sing.
Glory to God
in the highest,
in the highest,
in the highest,
in the highest,
and the angels sing,
and the angels sing,
glory to God.
Glory to God
in the highest,
in the highest,
in the
1 John 4:10. This is the real love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent his son as a sacrifice to take away our sins. And John 3:16 tells us that God so loved the world that he sent his only son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life.
Yes, and it also tells us in verse 17 that God did not send his son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him should be saved. I wish that all the people of the world could understand how much Jesus loves them. Wow, Jesus really is the reason for the Christmas season.
Yes, it's all about him. Now let's go and tell all the world the good news.
Shepherds kept their watching over silent flocks by night. Behold, throughout the heaven there shone a holy light.
So go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain.
Shepherds feared and trembled when low above the earth, rang out the angel's chorus that hailed our Savior's birth.
So go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain.
Down in a lowly manger, the humble Christ was born, and God sent us salvation that blessed Christmas morn.
So go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain.
We're not kids, but we're going to sing one last song together. So do we all want to stand? All right. Unless there's kids asleep in your arms, you can stay seated.
Behold the star of Bethlehem, the word of God has become flesh. Unto us a child is born, the Savior of this broken world.
Oh, hear
the angel voices sing, come, let us adore him. Peace has come, for our King is with us. Fully God, fully man, he comes for all with open hands. He rules with love on David's throne. All praise belongs to Christ alone. Oh, hear the angel voices sing, come, let us adore him. Peace has come, for our King is with us. Thank you.
holy.
Holy, holy, holy. Jesus, we adore thee. Peace has come, for our King is with us.
Sing holy, holy.
Thank you guys for coming, first of all, and thank all of the children's ministry workers and helpers who've been rehearsing for months. Let's give them a hand. And just hopefully just a light to your holiday season, and just to remember what it's all about. Absolutely love this program. And just a side note, I'm so thankful for Miss Elise, who is, to me, is Miss Mom, who basically wrote like 80% of the songs that they sang tonight. Just awesome. So, and right after this, I'm going to dismiss you guys. We got cookies and some kind of special hot chocolate or whatever's going on, some coffee maybe. So hang out and fellowship for a little bit. But let's pray. Let's pray our way out of here this evening. And Jesus, we just come before you, and we thank you for coming. Jesus, we thank you for showing up and being born in such a precious, humble way, but come to save us, here for a reason, here with a purpose in life, and we thank you so much that you came, and we thank you so much. Happy birthday, Jesus, we love you, and we thank you. God, be with us throughout this next weekend and the holiday season. God, I pray that we would shine your light. In Jesus' name, amen. 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 Merry Christmas.